rhyming chocolate chip cookies. And he was like, oh, chocolate chip cookies. And
joking
so
to the crack.
He goes,
right, yeah.
And so he did. And he says, oh, and they were going, well, maybe we shouldn't have brought these cookies. Like, oh, no, it's good. It's really, it's all good. And so he goes, I'll tell you what, I promise you, I'll limit one a day. One a day.
One box?
No. <okay. laughs> And so I don't know if he actually kept to that, but that was the story.
Yeah.
And so the nurse kept coming in because they used to have trouble keeping his blood sugar high enough. Actually,
they're not having that problem anymore.
Such a healthy diet that they had a hard time, and so
but this was in Bahrain, wasn't it?
No, this was
no,
here
in the hospital.
During the
hospital,
the time
okay.
Had
the MRSA.
The MRSA, and so the nurse comes in one day and she goes, "Your blood pressure has been perfect lately. I'm really happy about that." She goes, "We haven't had to deal with that at all."
I got a secret. No.
Never, ever, ever keep a secret. And she was what? He took his little walker and he showed her. And she goes, Mr. Binnick, you're not supposed to have stuff like that. And he goes, and she goes, I could get fired for this. And he goes, no, but can I still keep the cookie? And she goes, I'll tell you what, you don't tell me. It's us.
Thank you. Thank you.
And that became his favorite student and favorite mom of the student forever.
Yeah.
But it was like that. Was-